Got it. Beautiful. Start letting it out a little bit.
Up and over.
Don't get run over.
There it is. There it is. Woo-hoo! Slip and slide.
Set. It's enough. Tie it off, please. It's going to take a long time to get it down because we're using this.
Hey, absolutely.
All that's left is for Dustin to release the winch and lower the dredge into the water.
You can put it over there and we're good. Carlos, you're going to have to pull from there and walk it over. Let go, let go, let go. Hey, I want to get off of this thing before he takes it, so.
What are you doing?
I can't hold it!
Let go.
Cable broke. The cable broke.
Dustin, you all right? You all right? I thought I was going in for a swim, man.
Luckily, I had that green rope, too. I may be old, but when I need to, I got some strength.
Dude, if he wasn't there, Doug, I couldn't hold that thing myself.
Dude. That was some sketchy.
Let's take a breather, dude.
Woo!
Yeah.
Rip?
Yeah. Just a rip hit.
Holy moly, man.
I need to take a sit down. Just popped loose. Put me in some raging white water that knocked the wind out of me, and the guys almost lost me and the dredge over the top of this waterfall, which would have been the death of me, for sure. That was a bunch.
I know. Carlos, tonight our hands are gonna be like.
It's better. All I could think, I looked up and saw it zinging through your hands, and you were yelling, I can't hold it. I was like, this is gonna be the wildest ride I ever took, man.
Yeah, the thing just zipped out. I'm like, no way that just happened, man. Yeah, I can't hold it.
That was pure adrenaline.
Yeah, adrenaline kicks in and you can do you don't think you can do.
Unhuman.
I mean, Dustin's weight, the weight of the dredge. Dude, there ain't no telling how many thousands of pounds force that we just held back.
Oh my God.
Where we could normally could not do that.
Oh man, thank you guys for saving my life. How about that?
What the hell, man? Yeah, this place just.
That was crazy, dude. That was crazy.
That did it for me, man. I thought you were a goner.
Too many things going wrong. The water won't stop coming up. It's just getting dangerous, man. Just getting dangerous. I think it's just gonna keep hitting us and hitting us and hitting us for the next 2 weeks, 3 weeks, and. Tell you the truth, I think I'm calling the season, man. I think this is over with.
No, I agree with you, man. Let's not go through that again. Let's not do that again, so.
Let's just not do that again, man. Let's call it before anything really bad happens here. Let's go check out the gold that we have and see what we have, do all the processing, and let's find out what we did for the season. We're out of here.
All right.
Well, this is good gold. But it's not worth anybody's life, and we came as close today as we ever have of losing anybody, which is just absolutely terrifying.
It'll be there next year, and we'll get down to it. We're tapped out for this year. It's done. Now I need to find out how much gold we got out of it.
At McKinley Camp, James Ham is cleaning up the last of the season's gold after Wes Richardson was called home to Texas for a family emergency.
This should be the last bit of the concentrate that we're running at the end of the season here, and we'll see what we got.
That was something. There it is, bro.
That's some good-looking gold, man. Let's get it out of the sluice box, dry it out, and let's find out what our total weight is.
Back in April, the pandemic put their whole gold mining season in doubt. Now, 6 months later, Dustin's crew is about to discover if they have beaten last season's gold total of 33.6 ounces and had their best year ever.
We made it through the season, got into the chute. Even though I didn't want to dig there, it turned into something beautiful. And then it turned into a nightmare. Dropped a damn dredge, almost lost my life. You guys saved my life. Almost went over the damn 50-foot waterfall.
I thought for sure you was taking a boat ride of your life, man.
Wes stopped it, yep. Man. Wes put the brakes on it, yep. And between the two of you, you were able to stop me.
You'd be hurting for a couple of weeks.
Yeah, but this, that's what we had in the Nugget Bowl.
It's from Nugget Bowl.
Oh, my God.
Heavy.
Oh, my God.
That's 29 and a half ounces,
I mean,
basically.
You could do curls with that. That's heavy.
So there's 29 and a half in there. And I actually haven't weighed out what we got out of the chute yet. Oh. But that's it right there.
That's from the chute. Holy smokes.
But what would be your guess, man?
Four and a half?
I think that's about 7 ounces, dude.
That much?
I think so.
Well, I tell you, that's three.
That's four.
That's four right there.
That's four.
Way off.
Six. Holy crap, I'm way off. Seven. It's still going up, dude. Nine.
Ten. Oh, my God.
12 ounces, dude.
12?
12 ounces.
12 ounces we got out of
that. Wow.
So we got 12 ounces out of that chute. I thought it would be over in 2 days, and I was wrong. I'm glad you guys convinced me to dig the damn thing. 12 ounces, and I'm happy with that.
That puts us over 40 ounces, man. We're doing better every season.
41 and a half ounces for the season. That's not counting the nuggets. That's over $80,000.
41.7 ounces. And with a premium paid for jewelry-grade nuggets, this pile of gold is worth over $100,000. In a year that could have been a disaster, Dustin and his crew have produced a record gold haul.
I was worried that it had all been mined out. That's not the case. We know the stuff in my claims. Now we can move bigger boulders. It opens up bigger windows. I can't wait to dig more of this stuff because I know we're gonna find more of this.
And after everything that's happening this season, man, pandemic, god dang, late start. I mean, we pushed it to the end.
Well, we know we picked the right spot. We just, Mother Nature stopped us before we could double this, I bet, at least.
I think so.
I think so too.
Another successful season. During the worst year ever, we still have not hit bedrock. If you can imagine, 12 ounces from top, what's in the bottom?
I'm happy these guys stuck with me. I'm proud of every one of them. They saved me. It's as real as it gets right there. I'll be grateful forever on that one. I can't wait to get back next year and find out what's at the bottom of that chute. It is the perfect gold catch. We're getting it. This is happening for us.